Find him! Find him! Contact! Knock hostile sensor reading. Attacking enemy.
Sylvia, I don't care what Bert says. People have a right to know what kind of danger they're in. Look, the youngsters may think the Institute is just a ghost story, but I know you're old enough to remember the attacks. I know you feel for the girl, but she brought the trouble down on us. She and her father need to answer for it. If we give the Institute what they want, or just give them the girl even, maybe they'll leave us alone.
my sensors need calibration. Hello?
Got it. won't take long.
That's it.
it. Got it. ton of power to get this to work.
Yeah.
Carla.
You again. Here to trade?
Sure. Let's take a look.
You break it, you buy it.
Hey there.
Everything's got to be on the same power grid. Otherwise, the machine won't work.
The Institute is a huge unknown. Before we can make any plans, you need to do something.
What I'm about to tell you is the most closely guarded secret the railroad has. It's time you learn about Patriot.
Patriot? Seriously? Who chooses these code names anyway?
Your sarcasm is noted. There's a man, or woman, we're not sure, inside the Institute who helps synths escape to freedom. Dozens of synths owe him their lives. We don't know his name. We've never had a way to contact him. So we gave him the code name, Patriot.
If your plan works, and you're able to get inside the Institute, we need you to make contact.
Okay. I'll do my best.
Tom's encrypted a message for Patriot's eyes only. Once he sees it, he'll contact you. Until you make contact, and probably after, you need to stay in their good graces. You need to infiltrate them. Can you do that? Can you be our agent on the inside?
How do I infiltrate them?
You're going to have to sell them a lie. It's best to stick as close to the truth as possible. And you're going to have to think on your feet. We don't know what's waiting for you. If you make it at all.
Bring it on.
You can do this. I believe in you. Stand on the platform and I'll give you the holotape. Just plug it into any Institute terminal and wait for the reply.
Tom, talk to me.
This frequency is only going to work once. You know who... doesn't make the same mistake.
Well, any landing you can walk away from.
Thank you. entire life.
This is the captain speaking. We're taking on an allied soldier. Clear the berth, disable defenses, make way.
Intruder.
Mr. First Mate, this is the captain. This soldier is no intruder.
Requesting permission to use lethal force.
Try that, and you'll be nothing but scrap metal, pal.
Threats detected. Awaiting permission to terminate target.
Stand down! That's an order! And for God's sake, use the accent!
I, Captain, standing down. Warning, overdue for maintenance. Patrolling.
Tis an honor to crew such a storied vessel. Top deck, one can spot other robots from the Commonwealth, floating, listless, without purpose.
Well, any landing you can walk away from. There's gotta be something.
I'll have none of your lip, Mr. Navigator. Have the crow's nest scan 2 points off the port bow. Jump to it.
Aye, Captain.
Our soldier has arrived. I trust the First Mate didn't give you too hard a time. Been too long since we've seen the Congressional Army.
I'm fine.
I am Captain Ironsides, commander of the USS Constitution. You visit this fine vessel in trying times. Be calm these long years on her airy perch. Damn you, Weatherby Savings and Loan! I spit at you.
You should just abandon the ship.
Yeah, I don't see the point. You're sitting on the Commonwealth's most obvious target.
It is not in my character, sir, to retreat simply because the odds are great. I will persevere. What vexes me most is my inability to assist in the war effort. My gun decks have naught but morats and ne'er-do-wells as targets. Enough pleasantries. The Constitution has systems that need repairs to carry out its mission.
If I help you, I expect part of the payment up front.
What a singular request. Were you in the Navy, I would remind you of your oath. But as a soldier, I will authorize a performance bonus payable immediately. Consult with the ship's purser. Consult with the bosun and Mr. Navigator. They will relay your instructions. Dismissed. Look lively, lads. Scavengers approach. Soldier and the cannons.
Scavenger threat detected. Conversation.
Thank you.
citizens, you may now resume your normal activities.
Often just interject, as you put it?
Indeed I do. I exclaim from exuberance, and not because I've been reprogrammed 5 times to wholeheartedly embrace these marvelous turns of phrase and anachronisms. My metal heart burns with a fierce love and affection for our captain. Huzzah!
Why were you reprogrammed? Was the captain involved?
I will confide this only as a cautionary tale. The captain requires all crew to speak in the proper idiom. We are the inheritors of a sacred tradition. There was a time I thought he was, well, balmy. With my new programming, I see his incalculable wisdom. Our last marine expedition valiantly returned with much needed supplies, including replacement power cables, sir. Alas, with my severe lack of appendages, I find myself unequal to the task of repairing the cables myself.
I'll get right on it.
My anxiety emulators are lightening by the microsecond. Once you have resolved this matter, I beseech you to return to me to accept my undying gratitude.
Thank you.
Challenger threat eliminated. Damage assessment will commence after this unit has completed scheduled duties.
You robots do a good job of defending your ship.
Proclamation 1.
Defend the Constitution by any means necessary.
Guidance system offline. Multiple errors diagnosed. First error. Guidance chip stolen. This unit requires its return.
I just need to know where the chip is.
Chip is with the thieves. Human scavengers. Reclaim chip at Scavenger's forward recon station. Captain has approved a bounty for its return.
Lethal force is prohibited unless absolutely necessary.
Aft dinghy unlocked and available for your use, sir.
Nice to be on the open road. Good neighbor.
Hey, Bosun.
Power flows hard and steady. I would applaud you. Alas, no, due to my lack of clapping instruments. But huzzah, sir. Huzzah!
Well, you're very welcome, Bosun.
You are too kind. I require no further assistance. But our Mr. Navigator is also beset by drones. Scuttle buddies, our guidance system is on her last legs. If not already, speak to him. Fare thee well.